Peeps, I hope you're doing well. I decided to show you what I'm making today. Let me just put that there. Try that. Some steaks. I think I'm gonna buy a quarter cow. I've decided. How y'all doing? I put the grill on. Y'all, look at what I got. I'm gonna make s'mores. On a very long walk. These are on sale. And I got some graham crackers. I got me some graham crackers and some bananas for my smoothie. Some graham crackers. I got stuff I shouldn't, but I got stuff that I should. These things are my favorite when you throw them on the grill. So yummy. Solid hour and a half walk today. I walk an awful lot. I'm gonna keep make some of my favorite things with me today. And that's what we're doing. Just washing the tomatoes because that's what they're doing. So that is what we're doing. Watching a lot of true crime, and I really want to make some true crime weekly videos centering around cases that I'm really interested in. I'm looking for a cutting board. I'm gonna have to wash it. It's okay. That is in. Alright, so let's open up our steak. I'm gonna just reposition the. Let's do that. Ooh. Y'all, look at this. Okay, so I'm gonna have a mess. Vanessa's family journey motivated me to get a steak. So I did. And this is. So let me just pause that. Do, 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 do. Okay. We're gonna put this on the grill and just toss it on there. That's good. What I'm also going to do is marinate the bell peppers. Do you like to marinate? Okay. Put some sauce on that. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. You know what we're also gonna add to our meal is a little bit of that's so good, y'all. We're gonna add a few of our tomatoes to the grill. But I may hold off on that. We've got one. We've got a lot going on. I'm gonna save the tomatoes for another time. Okay. So I'm just gonna tidy up a little bit. And what I love this meal is that it's so easy to prep. Let me just figure this shenanigans out. I need to rewrap this because I don't want it to be left out. So I'm saving this for tomorrow night. Okay. So this is what we're going to throw on the grill. Yeah, this will be nice and heated. Not to say that I'm not going to do anything but lo-fi, but I just prefer it. grill. Just gonna straighten it out a little bit. And I hope you enjoyed this video. Okay, just a good steak. She's like melting on there. Y'all, this looks so yummy. Doesn't this look good? Thank you to Vanessa AS, not Vanessa ASMR, Vanessa Van Life Journey, for inspiring me to make a good steak. I was like, that looks so good. I got to make one. Let's see if this footage will pan out. Okay, let's put this down for a few minutes. It is a gorgeous day out. I'm going to be going out for a nice long walk. I hope you all have a good day. Happy Sunday, and I'll talk to you all later. Alright, y'all, I'm going to leave you here while this is cooking. It's a nice ASMR for you. And I'll be back. Take these off the grill. They're still sizzling. I like mine done like this. And we'll check on our peppers. Y'all, this looks so so good. All right. That looks so yummy. If you don't like chewing sounds, you can't.